some dudes up, get some people back. Had a couple successful defenses. Somebody still has a thing out for me, but let's do this.
Did you make sure you're not gonna be attacked or something?
No, I'm probably gonna get attacked most likely. Alright, my blockade isn't up. That's why I said it's probably gonna be the same dude trying to attack me again. But okay, last we did was the
Honestly,
meeting.
I don't remember.
Because I remember the next thing we were gonna do involved missiles and bullshit. See, like Risa and
Oh yeah,
No,
okay.
wait, we already did the No, yeah,
You
we're
already did the one where you're on the horse running around and you go
Yeah, this is the one. We're at back up, back down. If we're wrong, people, we will delete this video and pretend like this never happened.
to like
Yeah, like you lied.
Bloodborne, maybe.
Bloodborne, we're gonna keep the videos up. It's gonna be a bitch re-uploading them when you eventually go back. And then we have to do Dark Souls 3. Nah, fuck
I
that.
wanted to really stream Homefront.
Well,
It was good.
let's see. I'm trying to think which
Well,
deployment
no, the
was
game
gonna be.
was really broken, like frame rate issues, screen tears. Eventually, my gun would glitch, making me shoot American fireworks with the red, white, and blue.
Oh yeah,
And
you told me this bullshit.
yeah, I haven't even showed you the clip yet.
See, so I'm gonna use.
If I was ed if I could
Yeah.
edit, then right now would be that part where I flash the clip of the fireworks.
No, we need a better computer to
Yeah.
edit. Okay, so
No, we need just
I can't.
software.
So I'm gonna. This I might die a couple times doing this mission and stuff like that, because my battle dress is all. I want to try to do S ranks in every mission, which I probably won't do, because I don't like the action missions.
We'll
I like
tone down
sneaking.
the battle dress just to where it's not the
Nah,
blower.
like, let's. I kind of need a challenge at the same time,
I
so I'm
mean,
just gonna
we're
use a.
ambushed. That seems to match.
That's we're in the desert, though.
Yeah, but it's called ambush, and what are you gonna do?
No, just because it's called
Wear a
ambush doesn't.
tuxedo.
No.
Wear the tuxedo. You look good.
No, I'll just put on Desert
Be like,
Fox.
oh my god, did you see him, comrade? The man on the horse with the tuxedo, and even the horse had bow
They're like,
tie.
fuck Shalahaska, this guy's the thing. This guy's the what's
Yeah,
up.
my base thinks Shalashoska is now the leader of our base.
Hey, thank you, boss. You've been long gone for too long. This is
Yeah, I've had that
bullshit.
message twice now.
Really?
Yeah, when I play the game, I've had it multiple times now because it's like, you're not playing enough, big boss.
Oh, this one's my new best. Wait, is this even lethal? Oh, yeah, apparently it is. So yeah, I'm gonna go all lethal. Only in these kind of missions I'll actually go all lethal.
Yeah, because it's all about destroying everything.
But I will need at least one rifle.
What about for the fight with Sahelanthropus? You're gonna have to go lethal for that.
Yeah, that's true.
You
Well,
can't go non-lethal like
yeah, and then
that.
that one skull battle and stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna be lethal a couple times, people.
We're not gonna be all non-lethal walkthrough.
Yeah.
Well, I bet there is a way to fight Sahelanthropus. No, there's no way to fight
Let's
Sahelanthropus
see.
non-lethal.
I'll just use this just in case. I don't need rocket punch, not really. Okay, C4s is all I really need, but let's see if there's anything else that could be of use. No, not really. See, I might die a couple of times because tanks, without when you're just in fatigues, tanks can one hit kill you.
Real.
And we're not gonna use quite yet. We're still on D
D
dog. D
horse.
horse, yeah.
Yeah,
I think that's the last
D
mission we're doing was D horse. This,
horse.
no. The next
It's
mission's the last mission we
yeah,
do is D
because
horse.
you said the quiet after the quiet fight, that's when you're gonna get
No,
D
starting with the
horse.
quiet fight is I'm gonna start using the D dog. And
I
oh,
remember how
well, I kind of
long
want to
that.
use a tank. Nah, fuck
No.
that. I need to
That'll
bit.
be too slow.
Yeah, it'll be a slow. We're not about being that slow. And yeah, I might get attacked again because the three a guy he's it's the same guy attacking me every
So you
day.
pissed him off or
I
what?
don't know what I did, but he keeps on attacking me. But my defense has been I managed to find a good defense that keeps on stopping into mistracks.
So you found a way to stop him.
Well, hopefully it's a permanent solution. He gives up, but if it's not, he's no match when I'm actually deployed in the FOB. So, and hopefully the blockade will happen, so we won't get interrupted that much.
We're probably gonna end up getting interrupted once, but then this
At
mission's
the end
really
of this mission,
short.
this mission isn't short for me. It's hard.
Really? For me, it
Because one
went
hit
pretty
kill,
quickly.
even with the battle dress, it sometimes one hit kills me.
Just keep on moving.
Your It's not
objective
that
is to
easy.
eliminate as many enemy combat vehicles as
Yeah,
you
let's just
can.
do it.
For
We'll
this
see.
mission,
We'll see how this
you'll
goes.
back up for the guerrilla
Just like
supply
what
cell.
you. I don't know if I want to do the
Shia LaBeouf
extra.
said, just do it.
Here's the thing, I don't know if I need to do the extra requirements to get S rank.
Oh, I think I got S rank by
Also
just
bear in
killing
mind
all
that
the
you will fail the
vehicles.
Yeah,
If you don't
not
use
but
your
you after
vehicles,
killing out a vehicle, there's like, oh, there's
oh
more
yeah.
boss, and then you're like,
Run
you will
away or
catch
fight
up.
them.
Yeah, and then I don't know if
Your
that
real
like
job will
removes
now
points
begin.
or not.
I would say just kill everything.
No, well, let's see how
Your
this
previous
goes.
locations on your map
So yeah, I
will
might die a
cost you
couple times,
time.
people, because
Your
yeah, no
forces
battle
will
dress
still
fighting
unleash
things
your
is kind
ultimate
of hard
capability
without
on
that.
you.
I mean, some people can't even invade an FOB without the battle dress because...
Wait, invade or defend?
Invade.
Really?
A lot of people...
invade in battle dress?
Almost everyone who invades me is on battle dress because they know they're going to get caught.
And they're going to fight.
Yeah. Maybe my base is pretty good. I'm proud of it. Okay, so... hopefully this one hit kills this dude.
Oh, so I finished Sword Art Online.
How dare you. How dare you even give that show a chance. Okay, that guy's done.
It was... for some... okay.
It's a harem anime. It's a harem.
It's a lot of...
waifus.
Oh, the protagonist.
Oh, shit.
I'm Timu.
But still, it's basically a harem. Like, I was talking to a friend about it the other day. And he was like, I heard it was good in, like, the first season or maybe two. And then it turned into a harem.
And the first half. And then for some reason, the last half starts talking about real problems. Oh, like, a kid with AIDS.
Kid with AIDS?
Someone with AIDS who they're so terminally ill. They turn their whole bed into, like, a VR set so they're numb all the time. But they can play VR games and they're just in
the
VR
world. Here's the thing. The concept is interesting. It's the execution was not that great.
A lot of it is like, oh my god, Romatsu!
He's like, why?
To you, Kirito!
Yeah, and I'm like, fuck this place. I mean, fuck that anime.
Fuck this place.
No, I'm not literally in Sword Art being like.
The game that they're playing is basically Dark Souls, the first game.
First game? Dark Souls, the first game is bullshit. Not number two's harder, I'm not gonna lie, but. Yeah, I get what you mean.
It's basically Dark Souls.
It's like if you die, you die in real life.
The boss is changing its pattern now. Oh, you gotta dodge a lot. You gotta swing exactly this moment.
You gotta dodge and then do like a little bit of percent of health. Okay, so yeah, this guy might get away. I'm trying to get fast, but the Hordes with the battle dress is a little slow, or maybe he's the same speed. I don't remember correctly.
Only world I found the most interesting was the shooting one.
But still, it would turn into a hair. Like, oh, I hate Kirito, but I'm falling in love with him.
No, it was a girl who, like, apparently was traumatized by guns because she fucking murdered a guy.
Oh, yeah, she's using the biggest fucking gun she could find.
No, like, the guy, she bit the guy who was holding up the bank, and then he dropped the gun, and she picked it up and shot him in the chest.
So she's a damn hero.
And then he dropped down, and then as he ran toward her, she shot him in the head.
Oh, wow.
Right through the skull, and she looked him in the eyes as he died.
How old was she when this happened? Like a teenager?
Like 8.
Okay,
she was 8 years old.
I was about to say, she's a teenager. I mean, she's playing video games.
No, she's traumatized by guns and everything. But the game she plays is Gun Game.
Yeah, I noticed she had like the fucking biggest gun she could find.
Yeah,
big
ass sniper rifle.
I'm like,
but she says like, oh, in the game, the guns don't scare me. It's only in real life.
That's fucking kind of hypocritical, but whatever. I don't watch the show anyway, so why am I gonna criticize it? Oh my god, this guy's taking
wait, like, but you were champ. Just criticizing it. Whatever.
Tell me, no, call me on my shit right now. Tell me.
You're right now saying I don't want to watch this waifu shit.
No, like it's waifu bullshit, but I ain't gonna criticize like the gun thing. You know what I mean?
Oh, the gun thing, pretty interesting, and then. The show gets kind of real toward the end of, like, yeah, about the whole AIDS thing. Like,
I don't know if I
because their mother got a transplant of blood when she was before she gave birth, and it was infected blood, and...
That sounds like...
She was born with AIDS, and she had a whole guild of the sleeping knights, and they're all, like, cancer kids, leukemia...
So you're telling
all
me
AIDS
the kids. Most physically unadapted, the most physically fucked people are, like, one of the best in the game?
Yeah, they were basically, like, one of the best. And, like, they were playing, like, oh, we want to defeat the boss because they'll write our name on the wall for everybody to see that we existed and all that.
Oh, shit, these guys might do something.
No, basically, they did it. They put their name on the wall. And then shortly after...
Who's that motherfucker who saw me? No, you didn't see shit.
It does a whole weird montage thing. Of, like, showing them, like, being
oh, my happy, God, I'm missing, like, an asshole.
Enjoying their last couple days because they said...
Oh, my God, how many...
Are you gonna kill him?
Yeah. Yeah. Well, I have no choice. I have no choice. I told
you... Yeah, Selena.
I missed that guy, like, 20 times right there.
One more.
Oh, my God. There we
heavens
go.
Divine.
Hey, if it was Peace Walker, I would have already been off the S rank. So, good thing this game is like, oh, you can kill, I understand. Just it gives you a fucking big horn and the blood instead.
Sure, because I killed in Peace Walker and I still got an S rank on the mission.
No, I don't know. Well, I don't know what game you were playing.
Peace Walker is the game.
Oh, this guy might get away from me. Shit. I don't care about the prisoner. I could save him anytime, but this guy, he's trying to run away from me. Or I think he's coming towards me.
I think he's coming towards me. Because I remember beating this mission with a bunch of C4 and hiding.
Okay. Well, I'd like to take a more direct... Well, I have the equipment for a more direct approach.
No, like, I remember it was like I just wait on a couple roads, a couple hundred meters ahead of them. Okay, that guy's done.
I think I have enough time to save this guy. Let's see. But yeah, Sword Art, fuck that shit.
Yeah.
You're like, eh.
It's alright, but the final half is like, it's a lot of, we don't know what to make the show about, so here's a random
it's
little
mini
arc.
I mean, look, I feel like it was trying to be a hentai. It could have been a hentai. No, there's probably real theater for, like,
well, no, at one point a girl takes off her clothes to Kirito because she thinks he wants to bone, but he's like, no, I just wanted more tea.
What?
Yeah.
And
it's the main romance interest, the one he actually ends up with.
Okay, wait.
Don't kill the prisoner.
I know, I'm gonna... this is what I'm gonna do. No, look.
Shoot.
I got an idea.
Shoot!
No, wait, look. Oh, they're not gonna try to...
Oh, shit!
And they tried to run me over! That's what they were gonna do!
It was like that scene... Oh! It was like the... from freaking...
Batman vs. Superman trailer?
No, the scene where there's... Where he's gonna slowly... Or in Austin Powers, where they're gonna run into a guy. And
oh,
they
that
were
guy's
the
gonna get away!
Roller.
Fuck!
Oh, remember where they're on the steamroller?
Yeah.
And they're trying to get the... And he's just slowly standing there as they're fucking about to run him over. Or in Deadpool, when Deadpool's about to murder...
Like, you're gonna get crushed by a fucking... Whatever that machine was.
You're gonna be the first man murdered by an ice cream.
And they're like really fucking slow and shit.
God, that movie's fucking great.
It was amazing. It exceeded my expectation. I thought it was gonna be like... Oh, not that great. Oh, this guy's gonna get away and I'm gonna lose the fucking S-rank. Well, no. This missions like these, I don't care. It's mostly just stealth missions I want to S-rank.
Yeah, because you won't be able to get my cool stealth and skill.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go.
Really shit. B-horse, you've done it again. Oh. Come on, faster.
Apparently Red Dead was running so good, people said.
Yeah, like, it improved, and I'm like, but it's an emulator, how's that
It already ran good, though, in
well, yeah,
Xbox
I didn't
360.
Yo, well, I didn't notice any problems, yeah, that's right, but, oh, that guy got away, fuck. Okay, well, missions like these, I don't really care if I get the S rank.
No, you can catch him.
Can I? Let me see, he's outside the mission barrier.
Nah,
right?
He's gone.
Okay, I got an idea.
Are we gonna steal Honeybee or just blow his shit up?
I'm gonna fault in the truck. Boss, we have new targets. Check your iDroid for the details. What's up, nigga?
West Side Story, motherfucker.
Boom. I'm at the point where I'm only taking S pluses now.
Really?
Yeah, but yeah, just in case, because people keep on attacking my FOB, I'm gonna keep a bunch of S's as reserve.
As reserves of like, hey. You guys I know you guys are the best of the best, but you're not the best of the best of the best.
Yeah. S-ranks are basically my reserve. They're all in the waiting room now.
Oh my god, were you recruited by Boss too?
Yeah.
Like that one video I showed you of the whole balloon ride MP5.
Oh yeah, he just smiles at the guy and then Fulton shoots him in the eye. How's that more guys are here, shit.
Ryan Reynolds interviews Hugh Jackman.
Yeah, Hugh Jackman wanted to be in a movie, I think.
Well, don't worry, his face was in it.
Yeah.
Stapled onto Deadpool's.
It would have been great. It would have been great if he was in the movie, though. It would have been so good.
No, they had a magazine of him. That's more than enough.
They're like, how are we gonna get Hugh Jackman in this movie? Fuck.
And with a budget of $50 million, they brought in $136 million.
$50 million is still a lot of money. I could do a lot.
No, they got $136 million.
Oh, so everyone, so they.
That was the opening weekend. They immediately made their money back and more.
Well, here's the thing. They were smart doing it on Valentine's Day. Because they're like, oh, I'm going to get girls.
Oh, there was a lot of couples I saw coming.
No, like, me too. I saw a lot of couples. And I was like, oh, they're going to see Ryan Reynolds shirtless and I'm going to get laid. That's all. That was the plan. They're like, Ryan Reynolds shirtless? Okay. This will get him going. If not, maybe Gore and Deadpool. Because people love Deadpool.
Oh, I like how even Deadpool, how he was reacting, saying, oh, I know what you're thinking. Why is that man murdering them? I thought my boyfriend told me this was a good...
Yeah, he's like, this is a horror movie. No, this was a...
This is a romantic movie.
No, this is a hero movie. Well, I'm no hero, he's like... And you're like, well,
just turn that guy into a shish kebab.
A holy shish kebab. Come on, do nothing.
You didn't blow him up. You
didn't it's blow that guy. Up. It's that guy. Shit. Come on, hurry. Oh, no, he's gonna blow up. Okay.
What about the other guy?
Let me see.
No, one more for good luck.
Okay, I should probably call more into supplies.
So have you been checking out HideoTube or no?
Yeah, I don't know what he's saying because I don't know Japanese, but I just subscribed.
Don't have subtitles because I haven't checked it out at all.
I don't think there is.
Really?
No. Oh. But like, I'm still subscribed in case he shows footage and I'll just...
Gameplay!
Yeah. Anything. I want anything, Hideo! Oh, it's the last target. No. He says there's one more target. Oh, it's that dude? He's still alive? No, he's fucked.
Isn't this the part where you gotta exfiltrate now?
What, is that? No, he says there's one more...
Exfiltrate the hot zone. And then the vehicles come up saying, like, oh, boss, they're sending...
No, but I missed one, so it's not gonna happen. Oh, I guess that's all I had to do. Okay, I'll go over there. Roger. I swore there was at least one more vehicle, but I know I remembered I missed one.
Yeah, probably that was what fucked it up.
Let's see if I get the S rank or not. Because I know if you do a mission quick enough, you get S rank. Like, regardless of how good you did.
But... I came to the conclusion of, the second he appears with the accent, he's probably gonna break the fourth wall to see that the movie's not radar and he can't cuss.
Oh, yeah.
He's probably gonna be like,
you think he really, you really think he's gonna come out in an X-Men movie? Because they're not gonna-
Look, they're in modern day and they had Colossus.
Yeah, but, they're gonna get a new Wolverine and stuff, I forgot.
Yeah, and they say the next Wolverine movie is the last with Hugh Jackman, that's when they're gonna change actors.
Yeah, you think they're gonna change
they're
the
gonna
whole modern
Max,
cast?
They're gonna get Mad Max, I tell you.
Tom Hardy? I don't know. No, he's already enough heroes. Come on.
He's only Mad Max, and then when's the next Mad Max
he's
movie?
He's Bane as well.
And are you saying Christopher Nolan's gonna make another Batman movie?
No, I'm just saying he's already in too much shit.
And I want there to be a new Bane that's actually a Mexican luchador.
Yeah, something like that.
Not a...
yeah, some English...
I'm a villain! See how
he had a handlebar mustache under there, it was amazing. Oh, I saved two prisoners. Oh yeah, okay, I remember that. Damn it, I have bad memory. Mission complete. Oh, great wait. Work. Okay, well, these kind of missions, I don't care.
You had some rank-restricting factors.
Apparently I did. I don't know what it was, though.
Probably one of your items you had.
Yeah. Oh, well, missions like those, I don't care if I get the S rank. It's only, like, the sneaking missions I mainly care about. But, you know, anyone who's watching, you guys can get the main gist. Destroy everything.
Yeah.
That's basically what you have to
really
do.
Not pulling any plot. It's like, oh, rebels need you to go fuck
No, it's not
up.
Necessarily plot. It's like, how do you do really good in this mission? Just kill everything quick. That's all you really need to do. I mean, it doesn't get any easier than that. I'm gonna see if this juice is good. Oh my god, it's like soda. Ew.
Dang, you're gonna still drink it.
I know, I got nothing. It'd be kind of rude to leave midstream just to find a better drink. Let's see. I mean, acid. They give you... You know, soda gives you, not kidney... Oh, what?
What?
Shit!
What?
I got a horn!
Well, you fucked up. You're gonna have to keep on going. We're not gonna sit here and watch you kidnap children for 5 hours.
No, I'm gonna kidnap regular people. That's one way to lower that horn. Because I'm not gonna stop the stream right now just to fucking remove that horn.
Yeah, just keep on going.
So, looks like I'm gonna Fulton every person I see. That's the only way, right now, to remove that horn. Next stream, you won't see that, though. I'll make sure it's gone. I hate the horn, that's why.
Why? Because it's so obvious.
So, Angel with broken wings. This is the last mission I'm doing with D-Horse, and then we're doing all D-Dog until, like, 15. Yeah. So yeah, let's do this. Last D-Horse mission. The last time you guys will see D-Horse.
Funny though, they offer all the buddies, but in the end, the second you get quiet, you only use quiet.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, it's because she's the best. She can scout, she snipes and shoots with you.
Let's see, I gotta change my equipment.
You could have her take out a whole base for you.
Yeah, she's really good. She's like the best buddy. Well... For most people, she's the main waifu. People use her not because she's good, just because they're like, oh, I get to play with my waifu. Yay.
Yeah, but you can't really see her the whole mission. She's on a hill somewhere.
Nah, still, that doesn't stop niggas. Okay, let's see. ASAP. Okay, so I'm gonna have to recruit it, Fulton, because that's what the ducks, the horn, Fultoning people. And I have to full tin any animal I see. Yeah. I hate drinking during the streams. Well, soda at least, because everyone can hear them. Yeah, we have the window open. It's a nice sunny day. It's not cold out here anymore. It's actually pretty sunny. I enjoy it. I love the heat. Hopefully nobody heard that. I just drank.
No, they can hear.
This is a very fucking sensitive mic.
I would have to use it if I ever wanted to play with friends because this thing broke.
Yeah?
Yeah, broke again.
Guys, keep on breaking.
Exact same breaking problem because I lent it to Jr. one time and he broke it.
So you don't give him crap. Right, this guy's like, can you take me to Outer Heaven? So, I can either get this guy really quick, or, do the long way. What should I do?
Quick or long way? Which mission is this?
Here's the thing, I could intercept the... because they're gonna transport him right now. I could practically just intercept him and save him right there. Or I could wait until the long trip and save other prisoners that are there.
Yeah, whichever one you feel is more interesting to show.
You know what? Saving prisoners will remove the horn, so I'm gonna let him make the trip. So yeah, first place I'm going is, we're gonna head there. Yeah, to the Lamar Palace. Not Lamar from, Grand Theft Auto, he's an idiot. Or Kendrick Lamar, who won a Grammy, that's good.
He won?
Yeah. I only listened to like two or three of his songs, but he won a Grammy, I like that dude. Okay, so wait.
He's yeah. Cool.
These guys, everyone's getting recruited today, because I don't want this horn.
I didn't know that game came out.
What game?
Firewatch.
Oh, what's that game?
The one where you're like you're in the mountains in the forest and all that, and basically like you're. It's didn't the one Shibby that like from four stars.
Didn't Machinima Shibby just shit on that game?
Did he?
Yeah, like
Johnny, I'm like a week behind in YouTube videos.
Oh, okay.
I'm like a week behind.
I don't know if it was the Tugs or regular IG, but he was just shitting on the game, and I heard it was this dude's like first game ever. And they're like, it's funny, like, he put his heart and soul into it, this is his first game, and Shibby just comes in and shits on the whole game.
Wow. Where's my mouse?
But yeah, it kind of sucks having some random skinny nerd. Okay.
Well, people shit on everything, like, I went online, saw a bunch of critics, like, shitting on Deadpool, saying, this movie's not good.
Well, I shit on Star Wars, even though I don't see it, I never saw it. Because, I don't know, it feels like it's, I don't know. Star Wars felt too fabricated in a way.
Don't worry, eight to start filming.
No, no, they already have an announcement channel. I'm like, you motherfuckers are greedy.
All it is just
the logo. Okay, wait, so to make it easier, I'm gonna have to Fulton that.
You're gonna kidnap the truck?
Well, yeah, that thing's fucking
OP. Well, no, I remember that thing just straight into the leaves. After they take him to where he's going, it just fucks off.
Okay, but still.
You wanna spot them with your in-scope so at least you can know where they're going?
Oh, yeah,
where
that's
they
a
are?
Good idea, actually. Wait. Damn it. Stop!
Oh
shit.
Oh shit. What the fuck?
Yeah, he gave. Oh! I got caught, shit! He's like, what's up, nigga?
Oh, you're fucked now. Now this mission's gonna be very. Don't they start killing all the hostages? Yep.
Oh shit, you're right.
Yep, they're murdering all the hostages.
No,
so
I can
restart the mission.
Are you sure?
Well, if you want to see if you can salvage this.
I'm gonna let myself die. Okay, so people, I actually did fuck that up. I got a little greedy.
A mister said in the Wyoming.
But one checkpoint won't remove my S rank.
Your only lifeline is a person on the other end of a handheld radio. Wait, what were those card sleeves supposed to come in?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Yes. I picked the slow shipping because I'm cheap.
You're cheap.
I spent a lot of money. I'm really... I'm kind of strapped on money right now, okay? That's it.
You wanted to... We just had to mention Yu-Gi-Oh! And then we both just started reminiscing.
Yeah, and then I was like, fuck it. I'll buy $100 worth of cards. And we'll play them.
And it's a children's card game.
By Konami, who I swore at one point I wouldn't buy shit from anymore.
But they're not being dicks to the one guy for now, but then they're gonna hit him with the cease and desist and say stop making Shadow Moses.
No, well, some people are theorizing that they're gonna let him make the game, and then they're gonna try to say, oh, this game's ours now. You know what I mean?
Make him sign some shady-ass contract.
Yeah. Kristen Morrison.
Oh, yeah, that motherfucker.
Okay, wait. I'm just gonna do this quick, actually. You gotta extract
him. Wait. Fuck you!
Why? Why'd you do that?
Yeah, you gotta wonder why the hell that guy was like, fuck you!
Whatever. You're coming with me, buddy.
Now, are you gonna go rescue her?
Yeah, I'm gonna rescue everyone while he's in my back. That's what I'm gonna do. Oh, shit.
Remember how you fought off all those fucking... all those skulls with your little tranquilizer pistol?
Yeah, that was amazing.
Ah! What the fuck? What? Oh, yeah, they're killing the prisoners.
Oh, shit. Subject on board. Fuck! Leave the rest
to us. There you go, they're gonna go shoot another one.
Wait, there's some in here, though. Let's hope.
Fuck you!
Oh, shit, I don't want people to die on my watch. Shit, nobody's here, okay.
They're already dead.
No, they're still- they're the- Oh, fuck.
Hey, look, that guy's dead.
Shit! Come on, there's gotta be- I gotta at least save one person here. There!
His twin!
Looks like it, huh?
How do I see my down
there? I was gonna say, how do I see my dick? I'm like, you just look down, bro.
MLG Tactics 2016.
Oh, well, it'd be useless to scan that. I already know where he is.
No, you should scan it. Be like, where is he?
Ah, shit. Let's see if anyone's... I'm gonna use the bite. Oh, I can't while he's in my bag. I'm pretty sure I'll... Well...
Oh.
Shit.
Oh, my God. Throw him on top of a conic box and see him roll off of that shit.
Why would he do it? There is no consequences in doing that. Like, I can understand Fulton and shit. Put strain on a body. That puts no strain on you, motherfucker.
Oh, he was like, fuck you, I'm gonna give you the honor.
I'm pretty sure they killed all the prisoners. I'm kind of disappointed in myself now. But if I do this quick enough, that won't matter.
No, watch out. Fuck you!
It's already getting dark. I kind of want to run, but I know he's gonna... No, fuck it, I'm gonna run. I'm gonna call in a helicopter, too. I like how this is the last mission I'm gonna use D-Horse in, yet I'm not using him at all. Roger. Oh, that's a fucking long walk. Oh, well.
Oh, you got this. Let's see the download progress. Ooh, cannot see. Great.
No, fuck, I'm gonna call it in close.
24 gigs? God damn.
Over here, it's close enough. Yeah, that's far enough. This guy.
Shoot him!
I got him.
Shit!
They shoot my prisoners?
Oh, no, it's the skulls!
Damn it. I let prisoners
You're
die.
Thinking about... Wait, the skulls are coming, though.
No, it's just regular mist.
No, this isn't spooky mist. This is regular mist.
Yeah, this isn't spooky.
Less spooky, the more
less
misty.
Spooky, yes. Let's go, quest the waifu theme. It's so sad because
copyright,
I let two-
copyright,
It's so
copyright.
Sad because I let two people die right. Hopefully this horn goes away.
Fun fact, where you were taking him, there were other prisoners.
I know, but still.
Fuck you guys!
Hopefully this horn goes away now. This drank. I don't know if I'm gonna do the quiet, the cheap way, or easy- Oh no, I think they patched the cheap way out, huh?
Yeah, I tried to do it that way. Good thing we got those mission requirements before they patched it out.
Yeah. So I'm gonna have to actually fight her non-Lisa Lee. Which will be quite a test. Okay, hopefully
that's... Well, I know the pattern. All you gotta do is wait for the second... On the second pop, she'll shoot you.
Okay, it was S rank. It was all good, people. It's S rank. We're good.
What about all those people that died?
Hopefully this horn goes away, too. Oh, I gotta stop skipping the credits. Did I skip the last after credits scene?
Yeah.
I did?
I think.
Aw, fuck. Apparently it fell victim to some sort of disease and was completely burned to the ground. Damn it, I'm sorry, people.
Why are you fucking this up? But the question is, who hired us to find him?
According to Malik, he saw strange soldiers snooping around the village when he got back. Oh. Turns out they were members
of Cypher's Strike Force XOF. Guy burns a sex doll to Walmart? My theory is they wanted to get oh, God.
To wait, what?
The guy brought a sex doll to Walmart. Was just
using well, to that's not... Was this in Florida?
Walmart.
Well, like, Florida? Oh, wow. That's stupid. Wow. It sounds a lot like the
Not sure if that's the most depressing thing I've ever seen or the most disturbing thing. All I know is that it starts with the D. Diamond Dogs.
He's one of us now. He's one of us now. Told a client through a cutout that the target was killed. For some reason, though, they still paid us everything we were owed. Cypher's obviously up to something. This is probably just another preemptive cleanup operation to them. But to Malik, he lost his village, his family. He wants revenge.
And he wants his revenge. In other words, he's one of us.
Oh, legendaries. Too bad I already have too much S ranks.
No, these guys are true heroes.
Hey, yeah, that's the last you'll see of D-Horse. Now it's all D-Dog time. Come on, let's do this. Yeah, D-Dog. Wait, back up, back down. Those broken wings. I made the sniper known as Quiet! Yeah!
Well, that's disturbing.
What?
Some Paramecian cheeses are not Paramecian, just wood.
What?
Yeah.
That's ridiculous.
You sprinkle on your pen could be wood. Some brands promising 100% purity contained no Paramecian at all.
No, he was like, fuck you.
We it's 100% pure Parmesan cheese. Really? It's no, it's not. I really could go for spaghetti look.
Look at D-Dog how sexy he is in this outfit. It gives him a defense up, that's why I gave it to him. But look at how cool he is! I made him black, too.
Yeah, but who designed that? Look, he's even got little boots.
I know, it's so cute and but adorable.
Why does he have grenades? He never uses them!
He just grabs them from his side and throws them.
I really wish you could have trained D-Dog to fucking throw grenades.
Oh yeah, and the horn went away. So this all worked out at the end, people. The horn went away.
Yeah, that's all that mattered.
I guess, yeah. Let's recruit Quiet. Let's do that, people. I think we get a cutscene. So hopefully we don't get copyrighted for cutscenes. That's what good. And it wasn't the music that got us copyrighted. It's the cutscenes.
Really?
Yes.
You already saw?
Yeah. Yeah, like, I already fought the claim, but I don't know if they went through or not. It doesn't matter, though. I mean, I'm still going to upload the video. Mm-hmm. I like doing this too much.
Boss, you okay?
But yeah, she tried shooting me. D-Dog's like, oh, shit, nigga.
Man, it kind of sucks how it doesn't replay that one cutscene when you have to start this fight. I'm literally just walking, and then a sniper bullet.
So, yeah, what you're going to want to do is use a night vision goggles and
no, she's just on top there. I know the exact spots. I've been doing this enough time shooting at her. I know exactly all spots she runs to.
Yeah, I was gonna do the cheap play, but let me see how much damage my rifle does right now.
Oh, if you're using max out sniper rifle, it does like it takes like 3 shots.
Okay. Nope. Oh my god.
You gotta aim it a bit higher. You didn't hit her. Okay, she's gonna run right and probably head to the bell tower.
Look, there's a way. She's gonna disappear from the radar, but you can still kind of see her.
Keep on going. Keep on going.
I know. Yeah. See the smoke, the trail she leaves. Yep. See. There she is.
Now let her shoot. Wait. Pop up and don't shoot. Back.
Yeah.
Wait. Okay. Pop.
I remember I did the extreme version.
No, hold it.
Shoot me, damn it. Okay, let's see.
And you asked for it. You said, shoot me, damn it!
That did a lot of damage.
Don't worry, you'll heal up. You'll just be super fucking bloody, but I did this in a tuxedo with no hits.
Yeah, I know. Let's see. Yep.
Look out, boss. Take cover. There's a laser sight trained on your head.
Down! Wait, pop. Down! Pop. Pop. No, hold the pop. Out. Alright, now shoot.
Okay, wait.
Fire!
Oh, wow, that did a lot.
It takes like 3 hits. It takes like 3, maybe 4 hits. Now she's probably gonna run to the bell tower.
We'll see. Women are predictable.
No, just her AI. She has multiple.
Let's see.
She's gonna go for the middle.
Yep, she's going up there. I knew it. There we go.
Boss, you need to go around outside the enemy's line of sight.
Get down!
Get into position undetected. From behind or the side.
Okay. So a little more up. Ah, shit!
Nice.
dogs, the dogs were like, oh shit, you fucked up.
Yeah, they know.
They were barking and shit. They're like, she's gonna shoot you.
I know you fucked up. We all know you fucked up. Okay. All right, go for it. Down, pop. Down, pop.
Okay.
Juta, shoot. You fucked up.
How is that not hitting her?
You gotta aim a little bit up. It's like
It's bullshit though. Down. It's bullshit.
She's over there on damn. That raw up zoom.
Oh, I'll just.
Yeah, this is the hard one. She gets behind the trees and.
Okay, wait. Okay, so she's right there.
Yeah, it's like she's behind the trees.
Fuck, okay.
Yeah, see, there it is.
There we go. Oh, she can't hit me. That's good. Yeah!
One more hit, and then you're good.
I remember when I did Extreme Version, I just killed her. I was like, fuck her. It's too hard. I'm just gonna kill you, bitch.
Do they really change anything?
And she cries when she dies, and then she just disappears.
Like she bleeds. She bleeds and when she cries.
Yeah, like she had like a blood tear.
And then she.
And I was like, too bad. Being a waifu is enough. If you piss me off, you're my enemy. Okay, let's see.
You fucked up.
No, hopefully she'll go back to that one area, and I'll just get her right now. Hopefully I'm not too bloody for the cutscene. I want to look sexy as hell.
No, you're probably... Look, for me, I know it'll be like, okay, there's just one shot in my chest or something. But then in the cutscene, suddenly my whole face and everything, I'm covered in blood.
Oh, where is she? Okay. Oh, okay. Do you think I'll make it?
Fire. Ooh, you fucked up the trees blocking the bullets.
oh no, but apparently... Okay, yeah, that makes
is,
sense.
Hers has the boss bullet.
That makes sense. Okay. And then she still moves. What a fucking asshole. D-Dog's just here. I'm like, we're bringing D-Dog, and he's just sitting there.
Yeah, he's just
like our dogs. They just try to sit there and act
you
like they're
shot cool. Or not.
Okay, so let's see.
Pop. Go down. Pop. Go down. Pop. She's gonna shoot.
It's gonna be a new rap song. Pop.
No, go down.
Pop. Go down. There we go. All
right.
How bloody am I?
Are you gonna pop that bitch in the face?
Yeah, I'm all bloody in the face, I think. Oh no, I'm pretty clean. We'll see.
No, you'll see. In the cutscene, it's gonna over-exaggerate. Like you're bleeding out of every orifice.
She's working for Cypher. Quiet is a valuable source of information, boss.
Boss.
No need to kill her.
Penis man, loser.
The hell?
It's a statue. I don't know. Clearly a penis man.
Penis man, lizard. Where'd you get lizard from?
Well, that's the title. Holy shit.
I don't see how they got lizard from that.
I don't know. They said penis man lizard.
Maybe it's a lizard god or something. Okay, maybe so
the statue
yeah.
Is supposed to be a
let's
lizard.
Just gawk at Stephanie Josephine, the beauty. Quiet. No, oh, look, see, I'm not bloody. See, I'm good.
No, look at you. You look like
my
a
arm.
Gangster. He turns the gun sideways for this cutscene.
Aw, fuck you. Yeah. Okay, so yeah, it's like white women. I love them white women. He's like,
she's one of the skulls. I think I could save her though. Boss, what are you talking? I think I
no,
can
like,
save
her. He's like, I'm gonna save her from this life, from the hood
from
life.
The life of the hood. I think I can make her rise up.
I'm gonna take her to boss. College and shit.
Fuck off.
He's like, boss, I'll let your penis think for you.
No, man. My balls are thinking for me.
Okay,
left hemisphere.
Can we stop with right this? I actually like seeing this scene. It's pretty cool. Like, see, he's like, bitch.
No.
If you're gonna, if anyone's dying,
I'm gonna shoot you.
No, yeah. No, I think she was gonna try to shoot me with it, and he was like, no, you shoot yourself, homie. Oh, he looks so fucking good in this. No, no.
I wonder
that
how many
quiet.
Players actually just shot her in the first time playing.
No, I'm pretty sure a lot
I'm
of.
I'm pretty
people,
sure nobody.
No, I'm pretty sure I'm like the only few people who actually shot her.
No, a lot of people still don't show the cutscene. I don't show the cutscene.
Okay. Yeah, just wait for the helicopter. That ass, that ass. She works for Cypher. We don't even know the extent. No, she's my waifu, fuck you. You're my homie, but I like waifus. He takes a piss on the landing point. You see this?
Huh?
D-Dog took a piss on the landing point.
You guys like, this shit's mine.
And he's like, yeah, we got a bench.
That's how they know all the landing
I like how he doesn't trust her, though. See?
He's hesitant.
He took a piss. He's like, no, when he took the piss, he's like, helicopter, land here. That's what he was doing.
Exactly.
Boss, no. I like how kind of emotionless he was. Boss, no, don't do it. Please don't. Yeah. This is easy. I remember I had a weaker sniper rifle when I did the extreme version, and it pissed me off. But no, this is really easy with this sniper rifle.
The game of beating to death Americans is very fun.
Well, there's not enough games...
No, there's a Korean poster.
There's not enough games where you kill Americans, I'll say that.
Yeah, Modern Warfare 2.
That's like the only game that came out in like 2010.
No, wait, those weren't Americans. I think those were like Russians.
No, the only Americans were Shepard's men.
Shepard,
their general dude who betrays everyone. Nah, sorry,
Commander
I'm being a
Shepard?
Perv. No, Shepard, the general dude who you throw a knife at his eye. I'm not zooming in. The game's zooming in. I stopped
Click
zooming
that
in.
Right stick. Look at her face. What are you
Those
doing?
Graphics. Those graphics, though.
You can see the rubber latex. See? You started suffocating her, you evil son of a...
Yeah, he didn't know he was hurting her right now.
Let me warm her up. You're literally murdering
her! Okay, what's up, dude?
What's up, bro?
She just throws that. She's like, how you like it?
But how did she... I'm just wondering, though, like, why didn't she have the glove with the whole finger and thumb?
Because she's not Big Boss?
No, she needs those gloves.
No.
At least this whole game answered the question of why can't you be a woman when you make the character?
Because I know one guy complained about that. He's like, it's 2015, and I'm like,
no,
Big
it's
Boss,
1984.
No, he's like, it's 2015. We should have had every game you can make a woman, and I'm like, and somebody was like, Big Boss is gonna change his appearance. How are you gonna make Big Boss into
Girl
a woman?
Tits and a dick.
You remove
and lose
it.
His dick.
And somebody will say, like, still, it should have been an option. And I'm like, you fucking idiot. That doesn't make sense for the plot. And it, even if it was a spoiler head, it would have been like, so they turned a woman into a man? To look exactly like that's
and
more.
I doubt they had very good transsexual surgery in the 80s.
And I'm like, that makes less sense than having a black guy turn into Big Boss.
Yeah, that's the hardest thing I find thinking about.
Yeah. Just thinking
boss,
about...
what the fuck's going on?
No, when he hears his voice,
boss,
he's like,
you have an African accent.
No, he's like, there's some soul in your voice, boss. Okay,
and
let's see this
bigger.
Awesome cutscene.
Here, well, my cutscene's playing. Look at this shit.
What's this gif? What the hell? Are you on Reddit again? You're on a Reddit what the F post, aren't you?
Yes.
Yeah, my brother loves Reddit. I introduced it to him and he couldn't get off.
No, I just got bored when I brought browsing. I got
Oh,
tired.
Yep, you were right. You were
yep,
fucking
see,
right.
I told you. Now it looks like she had her period all over your face.
Oh my god, it's stupid. I wasn't shot in the face at all.
Yeah, exactly. It happens every time. I don't know why. I'm guessing a daemon means you took a bullet. That means you're all in blood.
This is stupid. D-Dog's in the helicopter seat, isn't he in this scene?
Yeah, he's in the passenger seat. He's in the co-pilot seat. Look. You can't see him in this angle, but you're gonna see, like, when he backs
Yeah, you're just
up,
gonna see his tail and shit.
He's just sitting there wagging his tail like a don't, like a motherfucker going, yeah.
Oh, wow. They over-exaggerated my injuries.
Look at you. You're so injured from that fight.
I wasn't that hurt.
No. You were shot in the face and everything.
Oh, shit.
Or maybe this is how you view yourself from injury.
Thank God for flares. Where's that D-Dog cameo?
Well, I think you probably missed him right now.
Yeah, I don't know. Just rewind this video and see if you want to see D-Dog. He's hidden in this video.
There.
Yeah.
You can see his fucking tail sticking out.
Yeah, a little bit. He's black, so it's kind of harder.
Yeah, mine's he was white, so like you can see him clearly.
Yeah, I see his tail a little bit.
Yeah, he's just sitting over there, not giving a fuck.
He's like, I like
Look
this.
Look at how injured you
He's
are.
He's like, this ride is fun. I like this. This is better than sticking my head out the window. Oh shit, she's doing it. Oh shit, she's cool. Boss is like, you didn't hurt me this much, you know that, right? And she's like, I fucked you up.
Yeah, she did.
No, she did it.
She did, you fucked up.
Like, get the fuck out
up.
The way.
Look at how fucked up you are. Look at how
I wasn't before, though.
I told you. It doesn't fucking matter. The game don't give a fuck if you weren't even that injured.
Bullshit. Okay, look at this cool girl thing. I was gonna say cool guy, but she's a girl. Big Boss is like, I wanna help. Well, I'm like, I wanna help. Look at this cool shit right now.
It how many videos of that are on YouTube of, like, some Battlefield montage of someone actually sniping like that?
There's a lot. Yeah. I mean, people act like it's a rare thing. No, if everyone's fucking videos of it, it's not that hard.
Pretty damn hard, you do.
I think I could probably do it if I felt like it.
50 shots later, you can probably get one of those. It'll have to. Yeah. After a billion shots, one of those has to hit.
Yeah, that's probably... I mean, think about it. All those people didn't do it at the first time. They had to practice.
That's like those trick shot videos of basketballs and everything. They don't show you the 500 times they're throwing that ball to try and make it in.
Yeah.
You're just seeing the one time it makes it and their reaction going, oh my god!
Right, because they're like, we finally did it, yes! Put that handcuff up. It makes me feel safe, like in the Man of Steel.
Oh, yeah, I remember.
Yeah.
You can break through those. Why are you wearing it?
Because it makes him feel safe. You. No, he's like, because he didn't say, fuck you to Lois Lane.
Fuck you, Lois Lane.
You don't know me.
Fuck you!
And no, he's like, it makes him feel safe. There's D-Dog, see? He's like, yeah, I'm a pilot.
See, look, now he's there.
He's all happy and shit.
Look, he's the co-pilot, I'm telling you. He controls the helicopter.
And Quiet's like, how is a dog piloting right now?
Fuck you, that's how,
he like, she's like, you have some strange friends.
Oh, no. Boss is all bloody. It means she attacked him.
His blood wasn't here, dude.
This is all Boss's blood. Wait, we're getting the DNA test. It's not his blood. Whose blood is it, Boss? Who did you murder upon pickup and getting
I haven't
it?
Killed anyone in a long while, Kaz.
Where's the co-pilot? Why is D-Dog sitting with
yeah,
a
Yeah, Kaz is like, asking all these questions and shit.
Boss, we sent you a co-pilot. Where is the co-pilot? Why is D-Dog sitting there with a smile on his face? Whose blood is that?
He's like, why do we only have one of those guys?
We sent two. Why'd we get back one, Boss? Ah! Showing you murder?
Yeah. I was like, we didn't have enough room. D-Dog really wanted to be co-pilot.
D-Dog murdered him and he tried to stop it.
And he, not like, like when D-Dog ripped his jugular, the blood got all over Big Boss's face. Ah! And that's why he has blood right now, because D-Dog killed the co-pilot.
Damn you, D-Dog! That is why you're only getting 5 missions.
Yeah. Oh shit, I remember when people first saw this cutscene, they were like, this is so hype! The Ocelot unit looks so... I wish you could use Ocelot unit in this game. Or at least like
your... I wish you could use Ocelot!
Or like at least like your highest ranking units, like all the S plus or S double pluses, they all look like Ocelot units.
I wish you could deploy Ocelot.
Yeah,
or play as Ocelot on some mission.
You could play on online.
Or fuck it, if there was DLC where you played as Ocelot.
I don't know about that.
There could be a whole little prequel episode.
I don't know about
showing,
that.
Showing when Ocelot came to get Big Boss.
Ocelot doesn't use camo or anything, so...
Exactly! It would be a cowboy game! No. Run and gun!
No.
There was Revengeance, Johnny.
Oh, wait, you hear this? She was singing right now.
I get it. She was going... Huh?
I never heard that before.
Really?
No. All my time
How I've many times it? You played this game?
A lot,
How many times this mission specifically you played it?
Yeah, a lot, but
you get
I
her back.
And I ne- but I never heard her sing during this
she
scene.
Sings,
no.
She sings a little.
Wait, let's just see this. This is a good scene. She was saving herself. Fire. I don't know. Yeah, Kiefer Sutherland, homie.
Keep an eye on her.
Right. I always like the picture that when you hear the guitar, it's because there's someone off camera or something with a guitar practicing.
I'm not surprised if Diamond Dogs has like their own band.
Or you know up there where Eli would sit on top of Mother Base?
Oh, you just imagine him with a guitar and shit?
No, just some random guy who used to sit there, but then Eli murdered him.
Dick is... Wow. That Walking Dead-ish music.
Nah, that's not Walking Dead-ish.
Oh, well, it's PT music.
Yeah, not anyway, that does sound a lot like the one to PT
that
when it shows
though.
When
that
it reveals.
No, I'm kidding. They're all cautious and shit.
Boss, you are going to regret this.
No, I won't.
That woman. I know.
Okay, she let's hear this. When Big Boss talks, you listen.
Oh, but I finally saw Full Metal Jacket.
Shh, Big Boss is talking.
Time comes.
Why do you sound white?
Did I sound white there?
No, your character. Why does he Kiefer sound white? Like Kiefer... And he feels like, and he sounds like he only has 24 hours to do something.
Oh, wow. You just had to do that.
Well, what else would I do?
I know. Kiefer Sutherland has a nice voice, though. I wish I had his voice.
Wasn't he recently in KTLA for something?
Really? Was he?
It was something on the news he was in there for.
Was it a good thing or a bad thing?
I think it was just for some movie or something.
Okay, I was about to say, did he commit a crime or something?
No. They were interviewing him. It was for something.
Yay, first D-Dog mission. Did you guys enjoy how useful he was? He adds character to the missions.
I want there to be an AI program that occasionally would go, I don't feel like doing this. Like, that occasionally just tell you, I don't really feel like it. And just not
do. Oh, yeah. Look. Wait, people look. Oh, wait, not that. Don't look at that.
Look at all the blood.
Look, he's in the helicopter with us. Yeah. Look how
adorable he is. Wait, yeah.
How could my D-Dog possibly be this adorable? I don't know what I'm saying.
Fuck that. It up.
Yeah, I did. Look at him! Oh my god! Okay, let's do the next mission.
Oh, but Amaranth Sword Online isn't over.
Fuck you.
Yeah, there's more. Because I just read a lot of the comments with people saying, oh, Season 3 gonna be there, because they kind of tease, like, what? That guy invented the guy who fucking put us all in that game in the first place to fucking murder us? Invented this machine that could help cancer kids and AIDS kids and all that?
I gotta change my outfit again.
It's kind of weird, though. The more and more I watch the show, the more and more I get worried about their mental state.
You know what? I'm gonna have APD for this one again. Fuck it.
Which one?
This camo. It's gonna be more useful for the train I'm gonna go through, that's why.
Which mission is this?
Where you save Emrek.
Oh. That shit lore.
Yeah, I remember you tried defending
him. Yeah, he's a good guy, he is!
And then
he reveals his true fucking colors.
And then when you find out he killed Strangelove, and you're like, fuck this guy.
Fuck him. What the hell? What the hell do you do? What the hell happened to you?
And then he made Otacon Rise Solanthropist. What a fucking dick.
Get in there, son!
He's a fucking shit lord.
Get the fuck in there, you little shit!
Oh, yeah, I just snuck in here, people. I just teleported. Starring
Punisher. No helicopter drop, nothing.
I just showed up. Oh, okay,
he was told there was ass here, and he came.
Oh, wow.
And then he went over.
Let's see.
Did you hear what I did?
There's another man who speaks, must be quiet. You know who's in this scene?
Sahelanthropus?
That and...